Okay.
Oh, I didn't see you there. What's up, y'all? It's NPC the Gang here, and we're getting ready for a fight today, ladies and gentlemen. MT to the KID is challenging Keezy for his NPC Gang heavyweight title. Now, who's gonna win? We finna see. We're gonna get a word. Yep. We're gonna get a word from my boy MT to KID. You think he's ready? Let's go to it and see.
Thank you, David. And now, I'm here with NPC TV's Maintain. Maintain, can you come in for a second?
Why were you so far back? Damn, big is here.
Why are you breathing so hard? We gotta start over.
Wow, what a champion. Now you have it. It's all set up, ladies and gentlemen. Who's gonna win? The towering of a man, Maintain, or the itty bitty livable champion, Keezy? Let's go straight to the match. Yeah!
One, two, boom!
Arena. I'm Raven X with my awesome co-commentator
Neoni Ross, and welcome so much.
We're here with NPC Wrestling, where we have a battle of two losers, the big one and the little one, and we're gonna see who's gonna win. On the right hand side, we got Main Tame, the big sweaty man, and then if you'd like to introduce the other loser,
we have Keezy, your lucky charm, the leopard.
Also, the guy who lost so I could get my undisputed championship. And I think you beat him too.
I did. I do recall whooping his ass a good few rounds. He tried, but wasn't good enough. And unfortunately, he's not here in the champion's corner with us.
Unfortunately, I can hear you.
I don't care.
That's the point, dingus. But we're gonna see if maybe he'll drop another title with his Universal Championship on the line against Main Tame.
Now, introducing your champion, look good. The people. Main Tame.
Grow some hair.
You still suck.
It's like perfect.
And now, to my right corner, we have your NPC champion, who can't read for shit because he held that bitch upside down earlier.
It's for Wombo.
We have Keezy. And now, gentlemen, are you ready for your match?
Yep.
Shake hands respectfully.
Oh, look at these two competitors. They know each other very well.
They're looking kind
of sus.
The hands may be shaking, but believe me, a lot more things are going to be shaking and baking.
Let's get on with the match.
Yeah, it is.
Sus, man.
Let's get on with that.
You can let me go now. I'm just kind of...
He just wanted to hold his hand a little bit longer to get a feel for the competition.
Love you too, buddy. Kind of.
Love.
Oh, to your corner.
They got me right here. Let me get that.
All right, finally, after 12 years, or as one would say, an episode of Raw, we are now preparing for the championship bout. Look at these small and big sweaty man. It's going down in the Edison.
Looking like. Diet. And now our referee turning to the cameraman, and he's getting in on the action.
Real close to the old man
going for
and he got him in the nizzards.
Oh,
can the Keezy get back up? I know he's a child, but there's still a little buzz there.
Right? Can he recover?
Headlock is cinched in by the big sweaty man, and I bet it's even wetter with the sweat glistening.
Oh my god, he's like a melting chocolate. Somebody help him.
Too bad, I'm not hungry.
Oh man.
And Keezy gets out of it.
You know, I'm
going to get you in the back.
I am a little hungry, but I prefer a different snack.
You know what? Speaking of which, this is the perfect time to plug our sponsor, M&M's. Give me some, I'll give you some.
Delicious.
Also, Skittles, taste the rainbow, because they're gay.
Two dudes in a ring, beating each other up for fun.
And you know, if we're going to stick on the cube commentating, this reminds me of a time that has nothing to do with this. Back when I was a champion, won my championship just a few weeks ago.
Was a championship? Look at
this. I said won my championship. Look at this sexy mother lover. Something that I don't think any of these two cats will ever take from me. You want to know why? Because that was a weak punch.
It very much was. I don't think these folks can relate.
And once again, there goes the crack.
Oh, and then what? Maintain goes in and delivers a kick to the chest.
Whoa, you suck.
Yes, they do.
You suck,
look
Maintain.
At these punch. These
oh, oh, a nice oh, little mediato. Goes for the pin. That's a...
One, two, three.
Well, that was really a five count, but you know, the ref said he wants a storyline too.
You should go ahead.
You and Maintain looks like he's been wrestling for 25 years because that boy is tired. Oh, did we flinch or did we see a flinch? Kobe wouldn't flinch. Woo! That's a nice little chop. Not a Walter one, but good.
And another one to the left peg of the chest. And a right. And a right. And a right. Ooh,
power right to the chin.
And power is, and he is just pounding him into the
and
right.
And the ref that's in the corner, but no. Oh, there we go. You know, this reminds me of my match. I have.
Oh! Getting knocked out.
You got knocked on. Fuck out, man. Now, as it was mentioned earlier, Maytay has his MMA experience. His record was 0-12, but he did show up.
He showed up and
what are you gonna do next?
He only had those because of participation points.
Well, hey, you know what? Sometimes you gotta get what you can get, but this is WWE. There is no participation awards unless you are Vince McMahon in the Royal Rumble where you just hide under the ring coming in second overall.
You gotta get out.
But last time I checked, none of these people are white and rich, so it does not work.
Yeah, none of
them
white and rich over here at NPC, sadly.
Now, unless you want to make at least one of those things, then, you know, you know, find us.
Change the world.
Not at all, because this is getting ugly. Just like these patchy beards.
Oh, yes, yes. Who do you think would win in a beard match?
Neither. You know what? Bradley. Bradley would win the beard match.
You're damn right.
I mean, of course he would win. He's automatically shaving.
I mean, at this point, his beard,
what the hell?
His snow beard looks better than an Addy's beard.
Oh, it's easy. Your lovers ain't
we need going to get a towel, not to throw in, but to wipe down these sweaty boys.
Wipe down the sweat.
He's a big man. Can he turn him over? Can he turn him over?
I'm sure he can turn something, but maybe not him over. And he does it.
God,
turn
around. Got it.
Everybody's looking
one,
at
the
hairy
two,
blonde crackhead. We can't do
oh
nothing
my
about
God.
It.
Hey, Tay, he's strong. Damn, he's strong, my boy.
Henry.
He's strong as fuck.
And he's a
veteran. That's what hey, what the hell are you doing?
You know what? I haven't seen Keezy in this much shock after he lost his first two calls.
Oh
he said
God.
It was an invigorating experience. He said, Bobby left me a couple dollars. But they're giving their all.
despite being crusty.
You know, well, and you know, the only crusty thing we like are the crabs. And I'm sure at least one of these guys have them.
I guess. I don't know. Give your thoughts at the moment. I need a Twinkie.
We are making this match go, ladies and gentlemen. If you're watching this live, I'm sorry you're missing entertainment.
He's too big.
Oh, you're not supposed to touch the camera. You're not supposed to touch the camera.
Yeah.
Excuse me, don't touch me, Corona. You know, it's crazy how these... Isn't it awful?
Oh,
Kid love to get kicked down. Sounds like being black in America, what you say?
Sound very, very familiar.
Ooh, his super kick. Oh, that was a super kick.
Hit you in the face. God damn.
Gonna take out the little bit of beard he's got. That's not right.
Hey, Terry, what are you gonna do next?
Hopefully pull his pants
off. And now we have Keith breathing hard as fuck, like he's a horse.
No! You know he's a little pony.
My little pony.
Literally, because he's little.
My little kitty.
Okay. He's trying to turn it, but he can't get. He can't get turning, but he can't come in.
Go in.
Something's going in, all right. This is going in my next therapy session because this is tough to watch.
This is so much torture. I think my therapist might need to sit down and talk with me about my problem.
I think so too. And we're going for another submission. Johnny Gargano will be crowned. Oh, he's got his stitches. Gargano. Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Maintain his integrity.
It is. Oh, I like that. Yeah. I'll say this. I think that extra sweat is helping to break out these submissions because they are locked.
Yeah. A little extra grease on.
Yeah, you know, sometimes it's not wrong having a little grease with your chicken.
Not trying to have a little butter in your bread.
I mean, honestly, if you're not butter in your bread, are you eating, you know? Let you know the X Report weekly episodes are pthexport.net for exclusive sports content written by yours truly, fellow sport writers. Previous episodes of my lovely podcast on YouTube channel entitled The X Report. Be sure to check out the X Report where you can find Raven X, myself, Brother Keezy, and Ethan. Okay. And look at the big Brad, the big bearded man, and he's stopping the competition. Who does he think he is? Roman Reigns at SummerSlam. He's here and he's looking damn good. Oh snap! What will maintain you? Is he gonna help? Spike hits the wall. He gets a super kick out too.
You wanna help her?
He said, "Mind your big fat business, biatch." And they're both down on the ground with a rock bottom. Bradley said, "I'm ready." He said, "I don't care who you think you are. I'm taking all of you down." This is madness! Oh snap! Oh snap! He did it better than the King Corbin. He did it to the Baron. He was looking pretty damn good. This is crazy. Is this what NPC wrestling has become? Just anybody doing whatever they want, wherever they want? Well, if so, sign me up. Thank you guys for joining us from the Edison Arena, and we will see you all next time to see what is next with the NPC title.
Ah!